Any of you guys speak Cantonese here? A couple of you guys. I was born in Hong Kong. That's my first language. I love that language, right? I think it's the most fun language to speak because it's the most fun language to cuss in. In Cantonese, you can just like low-key casually cuss. Like you go to Chinatown, you see like a nice old man walk by. He would just be like, ah, 屌你老母冚家產啊。Right, that sounds really nice, right? But what he actually said was like, oh, fuck your mother and hope your whole family dies. That's Cantonese, man.